Today we're at a 1970s lakefront home in the Soto area of Orlando. One aspect of transitioning this house to a modern design is the solid walnut flooring we've installed on the second floor.